Yeah, baby, we're here. Woo! We're in Spain. Who knew? We're here. I'm here with Dan. Look, here's Dan. Anything to say, Dan?
Not much.
Not a lot. Take the camera for 1 second, Dan. I'm just going to show the watching millions what we got today.
Even if I wanted to say much, I can't get a fucking word in edgewise when this guy's on camera. So.
Don't give me that shit. And then what's happening next Saturday? Tell the camera, Dan. I'll let Dan tell you this.
Yeah. No. We've finally booked Skydive. So we're up to Castellón, which is a bit further than Valencia.
Yeah,
and we're going to jump out of a plane at, what is it, like 13,000 feet or something?
13,000 feet.
With someone strapped on the back, an instructor. Want to inspire people and have fun as well.
Yeah, of course.
So we're going to live it up, actually.
Exactly.
Quite literally, we're going to drop from
13,000
feet up there and then come down and be like, woo.
I can't get a word in when he fucking talks. But yeah, we're going to do the skydive. It's on. We are on. We are booked. It's going to be amazing. First episode of Try Before You Die coming up soon.
Exactly. But I'm disappointed you haven't done the voice.
I'll do it off camera. Ready? Try Before You Die.
This is Try Before You Die.
Today this could be the greatest day of our lives. You said you were going to go home. Good morning, people. Time is 05:10. What does the O stand for? Oh my God, it's early. This is skydiving day. Yes, people. Today is the start of Try Before You Die series.
Oh, excited. Excited, woke up with a buzz.
We are currently in the bus station. See behind, waiting for the bus to come. But we're here, this is the start of the journey. See you soon, people.
See you soon. Adios. Action.
We're on. Yeah, baby, we're here. Video 2 of skydiving day. We've been on the coach like 2.5 hours. I'm a bit knackered. Just got here, the sun's just come up, it's clear blue skies, so there's nothing stopping us.
I'm having to keep some nerves at bay, but I think that's just excitement building up.
Yeah.
Sort of have to deal with a few feelings and thoughts about it, but...
All part of the journey, yeah, we're not far now. We're just having a half hour pit stop.
Yeah.
That's our coach over there. There you go. It's a little half hour stop, and then we get back on the road and it's only another half an hour to Castellón. And we are live. Okay, here's Dan the man.
Yeah, I'm not bottling it, I am going through with it. But sort of that excitement building up, and then of course you have, at least I do, I have a few doubts and everything, but
yeah.
I think once we get to the skydiving centre and I see everything and you know, ask them a few questions and we go through our little training, I think I'll be ready to fly. And...
It's not even hit me yet, what we're doing in a few hours.
Yeah.
I think when we actually get there and we see the planes going over, we actually get to the skydive centre, that's when it will finally hit me. We are here, we have landed in Castellón. Beautiful place so far, I mean look at that behind us. A lovely park down there as well. We're here, Dan's on Google Maps.
Yeah.
We're trying to find the hotel.
Trust the Google Maps.
We got here early as well, very early. It's about, what time is it?
It's 9:10.
9:10 now in the morning, Saturday morning. And we're just walking to the hotel. Gonna get there, hopefully we can check in and freshen up. Feeling any more nervous?
I was when I got off the bus, but...
It's all part of the excitement.
Yeah.
Dan, wake up. We've got a skydive to do. Just got to the hotel room. Yeah, it's very nice. Very nice. €45 for a night. And yeah, here we are. Lovely little city here, Castellón. Dan's decided to do some press-ups. Oh, he's doing jumpy ones. Hair flying, very good. He didn't even warm up. This boy's going to pull a muscle. Feel better?
That was the warm-up.
Clear blue skies. It's a great day for skydiving. We got to the hotel, you saw that bit, we come back, we had a little kip, and just woke up like a little kid on Christmas Day, and here's Dan.
Yeah, I just got jumped on.
Yes.
No, I think it's making me feel a bit better that he's now excited, because he was very quiet about it all week, really.
Was I?
Yeah, no, you were excited, but you weren't really feeling it.
Yeah.
And now I was kind of feeling it in the pit of my stomach. Bit of nerves, bit of excitement, all mixed in one. But that's how we do it.
Yeah, I don't know. Just woke up with this big buzz. Didn't really get much sleep there for that hour, but just tingle in my stomach, butterflies, everything. Yeah. It's T minus 2 hours, 45 minutes to jump.
Yeah, there's just a saying that I think is very apt for this moment, that you feel the fear and do it anyway.
Yeah, it's all kicking in now, it's kicking in. We're almost there. We're going to be leaving in about half an hour to go there. So, yeah, baby.
Yeah, baby.
Okay, no turning back. We're just about to leave the hotel room to go to the skydive centre.
Yeah.
Dan frantically packing. Have you got everything?
Yeah.
Have you got your passport?
Got it.
Have you got your money?
Got it.
Ooh, no turning back. Are you nervous? Are you nervous?
Quite nervous. I'm up. Hang on a minute, I forgot something.
You forgot something?
Sorry.
Bog roll.
Copy bog roll.
Alright, we're ready to go.
We're ready to go, this is it. No turning back. Let's go. We're off to the skydive centre.
Woo!
Oh shit!
What?
We can't get out.
What?
We're not going to be able to get out.
What do you mean?
It's got on the door, do not disturb. So we can't get out.
Yes! We're here, we've just arrived on the bus.
Yeah.
We are here at the skydiving centre. Look where we are. Yeah, that is going to be our view when we're 15,000 feet up there.
Yeah.
We're here. And I don't know if you can see over there in the background the planes. The little planes. That's what we are going to be going on. My heart feels like it's going to jump out of my body. Just not nervous, just excitement really. What about you, Dan?
No, I'm calmer than before.
Yeah.
I think the reality is setting in, just seeing those planes there.
Yeah. After years of wanting to do this.
Yeah, heartbeat is pretty regular, so I'm okay there, but we'll see about the change in that later.
Yeah.
Looking forward to it.
This might be the last bit of video of our video, because when we go in, we get it professionally filmed. So, love you all. And enjoy this video.
Yeah, enjoy.
And everyone should do a skydive.
Everyone.
We are here. Look where we are. See the planes in the background? I don't know if you can see behind us, are they landing now?
One coming in. One coming in.
Coming in here.
I'm just going to zoom. He's coming in. I'll get him landing. He's coming in. And he's landed.
Another one
landing. Oh, excellent. Beautiful.
Excitement's building. I think that's the plane we actually get on, I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Guys just getting on it now.
These are all TANDEM jumpers.
Yeah. We've just signed our forms.
We're not paid yet, but we might get away with it. It's all good, we're here. It's just amazing. The atmosphere's great, the building. So there's the plane.
Glenn.
People getting on it. Come on, coming into land again. You can see them all in the air. And this is going to be us very shortly. Are you excited?
I'm excited.
So literally we only have to walk over there to get on the plane. This is like the little waiting area here.
It's going to take off now.
Plane's taking off. That's going to be us very shortly.
I wonder how they're feeling.
Feeling very nervous.
Yeah?
But excited. So excited, yeah.
Can't wait to get in. Obviously the excitement builds up as you get in the plane and it just becomes all more real, yeah. Doesn't it? So
I got a little bit worried because when the guy was showing us how we first go out of the plane, it was all in Spanish at 100 miles an hour. And I think all the other guys were Spanish as well. So I'm having a go at Dan. Tell him to say it in English. Tell him to say it in English. Bet he did. I think they all talk English anyway. Those are the tourists. Yeah, it's all good, baby. Can't wait.
All good.
Some people are just coming down. Oh, you look at that one. Look how fast he's coming. One up there. It's four, five in the air there. Gee, you come in fast. Just been harnessed up, as you can see. Mine's really tight, I can't even walk in it properly. Squeaking when I walk. Looking forward to it. It's been a great day so far. I think we're both just running on adrenaline. Dan's here, he's all harnessed up.
Yeah, already.
Yeah, ready to go.
Yeah.
How are you feeling? Good? On a scale of 1 to 10, how excited are you?
Excited? 10.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how scared are you? Cool. So that's about it for now, folks. After this, it'll be professional footage from the guys. We love you all.
Cornel, con quién vamos? Con él. ¿Tú vas con? ¿Con quién vas tú? ¿Soy bien? ¿Vas con él?
Sí.
Soy tu cámara. ¡Preparado para el salto!
Back now.
It's a rider handsome.
Oh, yeah.
So Glenn, how was it? How was the skydive?
It's just amazing. Like I say, my friend Paul done one before, and he told me about it. Until you actually do one yourself, you will never understand the feeling you get in your head and in your stomach and in your heart and everything. It's just beautiful, it's scary, it's passionate, it's just everything. It takes you through a lot of emotions, you know. I was the first one out of the plane, because we were the nearest to the door. And as soon as he opened that door, comes in. And we sat on the edge. The guy who was videoing us, he goes out first. So he's climbing over me, like, and he kind of knocked me like that. And I thought I was just going to fall out of the plane. Knocked me, I was like, shit. And I grabbed hold of the thing at the top. And my tandem guy behind me, this instructor, sort of knocked my hand off it, like, don't hang on to that. And then, yeah, then we sat on the edge, shuffled forward, got my legs hanging out of the plane at 15,000 feet. But we was right near the wing. This is what sticks in my head. We was right near the wing of the plane. And I thought, if we go now, we could easily go that way and crack my head open on the wing. So that scared me big time. But the next thing I know, we've just gone. And the free fall was amazing. You just go and you're at one with nature. You're just falling through the sky. The view, I can't describe the view. We did it in a beautiful place, Castellón, Spain. The beach below you, and it's hard to describe it, but then after a minute, he pulls the chute, and you go from like this mad rush. Then as soon as he pulls that cord, you go from mental to the most peaceful thing ever. Just in the air, and all the noise goes, and it's so calm, and you look down and you see the beach below you and the buildings. Yeah, it's just, I can't really say much else at this point. It's just amazing, absolutely amazing experience, worth every penny. You're still alive to tell the tale.
Would you do it again?
Definitely. Let's do it again now. Come on, two for one. And I need a beer to calm me down. So.
Cheers, buddy.
It was amazing.
Awesome experience.
Captain Davie reporting for duty, sir. We are down and safe. Dan, you're alive.
I am, yes, glad to be. As soon as the harness went on, like Glenn said, I felt quiet and just needed to go into myself and to sort of keep that fear at bay. And, you know, like he grabbed me when it was our turn to go, when they called us, the guy, the instructor who jumped with me.
Yeah.
He grabbed me and
the first one.
He put me at the front and I was like, oh, shit, I'm going to be the first one out. And I told him that as well. I was like, oh, you want to be first, is that it? And he said, no, it's just we're trying to battle over like this really uncomfortable corner in the plane. We don't want to sit there. Glenn was first out. Just what really got me was when the door opened. They opened the door a little bit just to scare one of the girls who was going to jump. But then they opened it fully when we were ready and the wind rushing in, you're just like, oh my God, this is happening, there's no going back with this. And not like I wanted to go back, but it's just like everything coming up. And then I'm sort of like speaking with my instructor or doing something, and then I just hear Glenn say, see you later, Dan, and I just turn out and Glenn just shoots out.
I did, yeah, just for the camera, just before I went, see you later, Dan.
Yeah. But that stuck out for me because Glenn just shot out. I was like, fucking hell, where's he gone? Then a guy went, and then it was my turn, scooting up to the side, hanging out. The free fall, it was just like I took a deep breath and suddenly, and it took about about a second to register what had happened, and then suddenly I was in it. You just, everything's rushing, there's no other option but to enjoy it. You're just screaming out all the adrenaline. You're rushing down at 200 kilometers an hour and suddenly the parachute, they tap you and the parachute goes up and it's just this peacefulness. I mean, in a way the rushing at 200 kilometers an hour is peaceful, like Glenn said, you're one with nature. Honestly, I can try and describe it to you, like Glenn said as well, but you just have to experience it for yourself. If you haven't done it, there is no other feeling in this, like nothing else can give you that feeling in this world.
Good, so you would do it again?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah.
Without a shadow of a doubt. Absolutely.
So everything has been worth it?
Everything.
Good.
Everything, like you said, worked like clockwork. And we had a great time doing it. We're here.
We did.
We did it. and I'm just going to ask Glenn a few questions, and he just has to give me a one-word answer. Skydive.
Unforgettable.
Free fall.
Scary.
Waiting time at the airfield.
Anticipation.
Landing.
Relief.
Beer.
Nice.
Skydiving videographer.
Friend. The footage he got, he's my friend for life. That footage is never going to go. Yeah.
Glenn is a connoisseur and passionate about his films, so he would appreciate what that cameraman did.
You're bringing people pleasure. Yeah. Like the guy who videoed me and Dan, two different guys, but they brought us a lot of pleasure because their memories are there for life now.
I got one more word for you. Sky time.
Great!
One word.
One word. Free fall.
Amazing.
Takeoff.
Nerve-wracking.
The price for doing this.
Worth it.
Your tandem instructor.
Awesome.
The journey on the way here.
Worth it.
You can have the same one again, yeah? Would you like to do this for a job?
Yes. Alright, Glenn. What are your last thoughts on the skydive?
Yo, Adrian. We did it.
Well, this is it. We are just about to check out of the hotel. He's rushing me around, throwing my clothes at me like a knob. But that is it, yeah. What an amazing weekend. We're signing out. We'll get a few more videos and photos around the town because we've got 3 hours to kill.
You're not the one whose credit card is linked to them, so they could just overcharge.
Oh, just moaning all the time. it's been an amazing time. Absolutely awesome. Can't wait to watch back the DVD and photos of the skydive and stuff.
But we're off then.
We're off. We'll say bye-bye to the room. Lovely little room we had here. But all good things come to an end, so see you soon.
Yes, Dan can't understand why I've just taken a photo of a cockroach.
But it's all good fun, Dan. I'm in the zone, taking pictures of everything. I mean, come on, who hasn't took a picture of a cockroach before? We all have.
Yeah, baby, we're here. We are in Castellón, the day after the skydive. And there's something going on. You can hear fireworks going off in the background. Don't know what it is.
It's the Germans.
The Germans are bombing the place. But if you can see around me, look, we're in this beautiful little park. It's this beautiful little park in the middle of Castellón. How rude, I'm trying to do a video and they're setting fireworks. I can't believe it. How insensitive. But yeah, we're here. Just chilling, our bus back is at 5 o'clock, so we've got like 2 or 3 hours to kill. It's all good.
Should we do another skydive today?
Yeah. Had a lovely little afternoon in Castellón, good pronunciation by me. We have T-minus 30 minutes till we get the bus back to Benidorm. Well, it's been an amazing weekend. It's probably the last bit of video of the weekend. Yeah. Can't sum it all up into words. Just been one of the most amazing weekends, yeah. Without a doubt, this summer. Yesterday, one of the best days of my life. We've had a good weekend. It's been amazing. What an amazing time. Love this guy, and I love you all. And everybody should try skydiving at some point. But do it, if you're gonna do it in Castellón, where we are now, because it's one of the most beautiful cities I've been to.
Bye bye Castellón. It's been emotional.
Yeah.
Literally. It has been emotional. So it's bye from me and it's bye from Dan.
Bye from me until the next adventure.
Yeah. Bye everybody.
our wings and say goodbye. So many people told me I couldn't win. But look at me now, here I am in heaven's sky. And sometimes I say a prayer, wishing that you could be here with me. Cause I believe in love. Up.